Hi, my name is John Perconti, founder and senior partner at Levin and Perconti. Yes, the elderly do fall, but many falls in nursing homes are preventable. There are interventions that nursing homes should use on a regular basis to prevent injuries from falls. Some of those interventions are low beds, alarms can be utilized, as well as mats around the bed. If you have a loved one who has fallen in a nursing home and suffered injury, please call us for a free consultation.